Hello students, how are you? I am cheerful today. What about you? Okay, then shall I start? Now today's topic is ascending order and descending order. But before learning this concept or topic, first we will see the small numbers and the big numbers. See? Small and big numbers. Now here, I will show you one trick. It is very easy to recognize which number is small and which number is big. Okay? Then see here. I will write here, say 0 to 10 numbers. See, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay? Now see, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now we will start from 0 because 0 is the small number. Okay? Then shall I tell you one story about or related to 0? Okay? Then shall I tell you a story in Hindi? Now listen the story about 0. 0 is a small number. Now see, 0 घर पे बैठे बैठे बहुत बोर हो रहा था. तब उसने सोचा चलो दोस्तों के यहाँ हो. तुम्हारे दोस्त होते ना, वैसे तुम्हारे दोस्तों के नाम होते हैं पायल, आरंभ, आरव, अशरफ, नंदिनी, आरुषि. वैसे ही 0 के भी दोस्त थे. 0 के दोस्तों का नाम था 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. ओके, तो 0 डिसाइड करता है पहले वो 9 के घर पे जाता है. किसके घर पे? 9 के घर पे जाता है. दरवाजा खटखटाता है, खटखट खटखट. 9 दरवाजा खोलता है, देखता है तो 0 आया है. वो बोलता है क्या काम है 0, आज तो मेरे यहाँ कैसे आया? 0 बोलता है घर पे बैठे बैठे बहुत बोर हो रहा था, सोचा तेरे साथ खेलने आओ. पर वो 9 बोलता है मैं तुझसे बहुत बड़ा हूँ, मुझे तेरी जरूरत नहीं है. और वो फटाक से दरवाजा बंद कर देता है. तो 0 बोलता है चलो, 9 ने दरवाजा बंद किया तो वो 8 के घर पे जाता है. किसके घर पे? 8 के घर पे जाता है. 8 का भी दरवाजा खटखटाता है. 8 दरवाजा खोलता है और बोलता है मुझे भी तेरी जरूरत नहीं है, मैं तुझसे बड़ा हूँ, तू तो बहुत छोटा है, मैं नहीं तेरे साथ खेलने वाला. तो वो 7 के घर पे जाता है. 7 भी वैसे ही करता है. 7 बोलता है मैं भी तुझसे बड़ा हूँ, मुझे तेरी जरूरत नहीं है. वो 6 के घर पे जाता है. 6 भी वैसे ही करता करता है. तो वो 5 के घर पे जाता है. 5 भी बोलता है मैं भी तुझसे बहुत बड़ा हूँ, मैं तुझे लेने वाला नहीं हूँ. 4 भी वैसे ही करता है. 3 भी वैसे ही करता है. 2 भी वैसे ही करता है. 2 भी बोलता है मैं भी तुझसे बहुत बड़ा हूँ. तो रहा था 1. तो वो 1 के घर पे चला जाता है. 1 का दरवाजा खटखटाता है. 1 दरवाजा खोलता है और क्या देखता है? 0 खड़ा है. तो वो बोलता है ओ 0, हाउ आर यू? वो बोलता है मैं बहुत खुश हूँ और अभी तुझे देखा तो मैं बहुत खुश हो गया. तो वो बोलता है 0 कम इनसाइड. तो 0 अंदर जाता है और बैठने लगता है. तो 1 बोलता है वेट वेट वेट, डोंट सिट हियर. ओके, तो वो तो क्या हुआ? तो नहीं, वो बोलता है मेरे राइट साइड पे तू बैठोगे, तुम बैठोगे. सिया 1 क्या बोलता है? मेरे राइट साइड पे तुम बैठोगे. सिया मेरा राइट हैंड कौन सा है? दिस और दिस, दिस इज माय राइट हैंड. तो 1 क्या बोलता है? तुम मेरे राइट साइड में बैठोगे. ओके, तो 1 के साथ 0 बैठ गया. तो अभी कौन सा नंबर हुआ? यस 10 हुआ. नाउ 10 तो सबसे बड़ा है. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 से बड़ा कौन हुआ? 10 हुआ. अभी 10 तो सबसे बड़ा हो गया. अंडरस्टूड? नाउ सी, व्हेन वी पुट सिंगल जीरो is a small, okay? But when we put 0 ahead or in front of the number, number increase the value of this number, okay? Now see here, for example, abhi 2 is the small number, but when we put 0 in front of 2, in front of 2, we put 0, then see 2 increase the value of number 2, that is 20. Understood this story? See, 0 ki value kaise badh gayi. Now we will move towards our actual study, small and the big numbers, okay? Now see here, tell me students, first you read this number 9 and tell me, before 3 which number will come? Before 3 which number will come? 2, okay? And after 3 which number will come? 4, okay? Now see, before numbers are always small and after numbers are always big. Now already we learned the concept above and below. Above and below. Above means what? Above means upper and below means niche. Now just keep in your mind, above means upper and below means niche. Now tell me, now see, 4, okay? Above 4, which number will come? 3, okay? Now, and below 4, which number will come? Yes, 5. Then see here, upper ke number small hote hai aur niche ke number big hote hai. Just you keep in your mind this, okay? Then shall I start? Now see, first example, small numbers, small numbers. Now 3 and 7. Circle the small number 3 and 7. Now see here, 3 upar hai aur 7 niche hai. तो ऊपर के नंबर क्या होता है? स्मॉल. और नीचे के नंबर बिग. तो पहले कौन सा नंबर आता है? 3. देन 3 इज द स्मॉल नंबर, सो वी सर्कल द नंबर 3. नाउ 6 और 2, व्हिच इज द स्मॉल नंबर? 6 और 2. नाउ सी हियर, 6 is here and 2 is here. Then pehla kaun sa number aata hai? 2. Then 2 upar hai, to small number kaun sa hua? 2. Okay, now one more example. Now 8 or 5. 8 or 5. Now tell me, which number is small here? 8 or 5? Just you see here, 8. 8 to niche hai, 5 upar hai. Pehle kaun sa number hai? 5. Then 5 is above and 8 is below. So above number or before number are always small and below or after numbers are always big. Okay? Then tell me, which number is small here? 5 above. So 5 is the small number. Okay? Understood? Small numbers. Okay? Now big numbers. Big numbers. Now see here, circle the big numbers. Now 8
or 6. Tell me which number is been same. You just see here. Which 8 is below and 6 is above. 8 is below and 6 is above. Then I ask you big numbers. Then 8 is the below. 8 niche aata hai. Below or upper numbers are always big. So we will circle the number 8. Okay. Now
one. Okay, above
always small. So 11 number is the small number. Okay, now we will see the big numbers. See big numbers. Now 51 and 23. Now again you just see the first number. First number is 5 here and here 2. Then tell me which number is big. I ask you big, so tell the bigger number. Okay, then 5 and 2. Then see 2 is above and 5 is below. Then below or after, numbers are always big. See after 2 5 will come. So after numbers are always big. So 2 is above and 5 is below. So below or after numbers are always big. So 51 is the bigger number. Okay, now 29 and 62. Now you just see which number is big here, 29 or 62. First you see the first number 2 and 6. See here 2, 2 is above and 6 is below. 2 is above and 6 is below. So first which number will come here? 2. Then above, 2 is above, our 6 is below. So below numbers are always big. So 62 is the bigger number. Understood? Now see 78 or 48. Now see here, first we see the first numbers 7 and 4. Don't see here second number, you don't see, only you just see the first number 7 and 4. Now see here 4 is above and 7 is below. So 7 is below. So below numbers are always big. So 78 is the bigger number. Now you just see. Now see 46 and 48. Now circle the small number. Now small numbers. Okay, circle the small numbers. Now see first both the sides numbers are same. See both the sides numbers are same, 4 4. Okay, then what we will do here, because both the sides numbers are same, so we will see the second number. We will see the second number. Here second number is 6 and here 8. Then tell me which number is big and small, 6 or 8. See 6 is above, 8 is below. But here we will circle the number small numbers. So see here both the sides first numbers are same, 4 4. Then we will see the second number. Second number is here 6 and here 8. Now you just see 6 and 8. Then 6 is above and 8 is below. First 6 number will come and then 8. So which number is small here? Yes, 6. Then you circle the small number. Okay, now one more example. Now 35 and here 33. Okay, now see here again both the sides numbers are same. Both the sides number 3 is here, first numbers are same both the sides. So we will see the second number here 5 and here 3. Now tell me 5 and 3. See 3 is above and 5 is below. 3 3 is above and 4 is below. So tell me which number is small here? 3. Okay, then here 33 is the small number. Now we will circle the big numbers. Big numbers. Okay. Now 85 and 8080. Now 0, we will write here 8080. Now tell me which number is big here. Now see, first number is same, both the sides numbers are same, first numbers are same, 8 or 8. Then we will see the second number. Second number is 5 here and here 0. Okay, then tell me which number is big here, 5 or 0, because we want to circle the bigger number. So which number is small here, 5 or 0? See, 0 is above and 5 is below, but we circle the bigger number. Then 0 is above and 5 is the below. Then which number is big here? 85. So 85 is the big number. Now 28 or 25. Now see here, students. First we will see the first number. 2. Both the sides numbers are same. 2 or 2. Now what we will do? We will see the second number. Second number is here 8 and here 5. Now see 8 or 5. See 8 or 5. 5 is above and 8 is below. But we want big numbers, so below numbers are always big. So 8 is the big number. So we will circle the 28 number. Understood? Understood this concept? Okay. Okay, bye. Have a nice day.